Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church, and we are grateful you are here with us. If this is your first time visiting with us, make yourself at home. And for those who are from out of state, please visit our Welcome Center in the foyer for a token of love to you. For our online viewers all over the world, thank you so much for joining us. We pray the presence of God would be in your home or wherever you are. This week is a regular week at Philadelphia with Monday through Friday noonday prayer. Stop in during your lunch break. School of prayer will be at 6:15 p.m. on Thursday evening. Join us for corporate prayer and learn how to pray and stand in agreement with the saints. The fire ministry will meet at 7 p.m. on Thursday night with going deeper into the series, Putting Your Past Behind You. Your pain has a prize, but you must let go of those things that are behind you so that you can press on and receive what God has for you. The Fire Ministry. It's a great place where you will find out that you are not alone in your struggle. The Fire Ministry, Thursday nights at 7 p.m. Join us. Mark your calendars. On May 19th, this will be Baptism Sunday. So come to the water and perform the outward profession of your belief in Yahshua, Jesus, the Christ. Register now for this year's 2019 School of the Hebrews Conference coming to Washington, D.C. with Pastor Omar Tebow and special guest Bishop Danny Coleman. Join us for 3 days, May 31st through June 2nd, for one of the most anticipated conferences yet. Enjoy amazing worship and praise with Philadelphia Worship and Philadelphia Music Group, PMG, bringing music for the movement. To register and for more information, please visit schoolofthehebrews.com. Right now, it's time for the good news of the week. We would like to send a huge congratulations to our 2019 graduate, Michaela Lewis. She will be graduating on stage from Lafayette High School as one of the top 10% honors students in her class of 509 students. Michaela is a part of the National Honor Society, French Immersion, and the Academy of Health Careers at her school. After graduation, Michaela will be continuing her studies at LSU, where she will be majoring in pre-physical therapy. Congratulations, Michaela. Shout out to the Dugoff family. Three of their sons are graduating this year. John Elisha will graduate from LSU on May 11th. Jeremiah and Vinny Jr. will graduate high school from Philadelphia Christian Academy on May 17th. And Mrs. Karen Dugoff will graduate with a master's degree in education from LSUS on May 10th. Wow, they are overwhelmed with joy and gratitude. And also, these pics were taken by their youngest son, James Wilson, of Two Piece Photography. Congratulations to the Dugoff family. Let's congratulate Bria Landry, who will be graduating from Tulane University on May 17th with a master's degree in neuroscience. Congratulations to the Landry family. Here is some really fantastic news again. The Greater Southwest Louisiana Black Chamber of Commerce had announced their top four nominees for Businessman of the Year, and one of our very own, Minister Vernon Doug Jenkins of Southwest Funding, is one of those top four nominees. Well, the winner was announced on May 3rd at the award gala, and Minister Vernon Doug Jenkins received the award for Businessman of the Year. Congratulations to the Jenkins family. The grace of God is truly upon the people of Philadelphia. Glory to God. Let's give a happy congratulations to the Narcisse family. Curlis and Margaret Narcisse recently purchased a new home. They are thankful to God for blessing them with their own piece of His territory. They asked God, and God said yes and amen. Congratulations to the Narcisse family. Sophia Tessa Felton has been an RN nurse for 12 years, a graduate of Northwestern State University in 2004 with a BS in biology pre-med. She also graduated from University of Louisiana at Lafayette in 2007 with a BS in nursing. She specializes in maternal child health with an emphasis on labor and delivery. She is also a certified lactation educator, also the proud author of The Ministry of Motherhood. Happy Nurse Week from her husband, Bernard Felton, her four kids, Jada, Jared, Javian, and Alicia, also grandbaby Jaden. We love you. For your good news to be featured on the Good News of the Week, please email to phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. We must receive it by 3 p.m. on Thursdays to be featured on Sundays and Tuesdays announcements. Right now, stand to your feet. It's worship time.